I'm Captain Lloyd Jennings, the commander of the Vehicle Inspection Section. The videotape you're about to see is a demonstration of the use of the LDEC electronic load axle scale. The scale itself is composed of 2 7-foot weigh bridges, each having a capacity of about 60,000 pounds. The weight of the axles is taken from 3 load cells located in each bridge. Each cell transmits an electric signal to a small mini computer, which in turn gives us an electrical readout on a weigh scoreboard where the driver and the weighmaster can tell what the weight of the axles are. I think you will find that this piece of equipment is the most sophisticated piece of portable weighing equipment that is now available on the market today. Let's go and take a look at the scale itself in operation. You have just seen the setup, operation, and takedown of the LDEC portable scale. The scale should be of great help to you, the people who weigh the truck out on the road. The scale should help you weigh more trucks with less effort. Thank you very much.